Alright, here's the problem. Here's what's got me stumped. That right there comes loose, and you're supposed to be able to come over here and spin your shuttle back where it needs to be to get the timing right. But why in the hell do they have that pin right there? Mind you, now that pin goes all the way through. See there? I can't figure that one out. Anyway, that's where I'm stumped at, right there. To get the timing right on this thing, I've got to either pull that pin so that I can get it timed.